Hello everybody, Simulation Ali 007 here, and welcome back to my channel. And today we're doing the route visual Reading to London Paddington. I've wanted to do this for a long time, couldn't do it the last time I was up here for reasons. But with that being said, here it is. So with that being said, let's get straight into the video.
Welcome aboard this Great Western Railway service to London Paddington. We'll be calling at London Paddington only.
Thank you. Reading and Reading to Paddington. My YouTube channel. If he wants to come on,
yes, it looks
not
very good.
I didn't have Wi-Fi for the first hour, so. Yeah, that's fine, no worries.
We are now approaching London Paddington, where this train terminates.
Thank you.
change here for London Underground, Bakerloo, Circle, District and Hammersmith and City lines. The Heathrow Express runs non-stop to Heathrow Airport and departs from Platform 6 and 7. You'll find taxis available in the rank adjacent to Platform 12. On behalf of the on-train crew, thank you for travelling with Great Western Railway. We wish you a safe and pleasant on-train journey. This is a security message. If you see something that doesn't look right, speak to staff or text the British Transport Police on 61016. We'll sort it. See you. Saved. Sorted. CCTV is in operation on this train for your safety and security. Please keep an eye on your personal belongings at all times. If you see anything suspicious, please tell a member of staff.
So that is going to be it for this route visual. When the next route visual is, I have no idea. Your guess is as good as mine. It all depends on what I'm doing, time of year, and if I can do a route visual. But thank you very much for watching. If you like what I'm doing, smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, punch that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.